Showed up. Shawty. What'd he do? Yeah.
Pimpin'.
Oh boy.
Hi guys, long time no see. Thank you for joining me yet again. I know I've been so lost. I got sick and so I was recovering. I wasn't doing much. I was just taking care of my mind, my health, my everything before I can come back here. So as you can see guys, I'm at work, but I'm checking out because I have to be somewhere. I have been invited to a menu tasting and a wine pairing. It's a popular place actually, so I think the chef is kind of getting a new menu. There's this place called Wine Life in Kiri, so I'm pretty excited to be trying that out. It's one of the things that I really had missed, going to something food and whatnot, you know, kind of like being the first people to taste the menu. So I'm excited. This vlog, I'm just introducing it. I don't know when it will go up, but this is just like bits and bobs of what I have been doing this week. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Please give it a thumbs up and remember to share. My outfit for today is the sleep dress, just because I'm attending this thing. I thought I would look cute, and I put a blazer on top because I was coming to the office. And if you guys have not visited the store yet, sis, like, do yourself a favor and come through. And yeah guys, I think I'll leave it at that. I'll take you with me. And maybe I'll come back on here just to kind of update you with what I'm doing and explain things. Yeah, so I love you guys. Today I generally don't feel like working out. It's crazy. Oh, but we have to do what we have to do. So it's about, I broke my workout watch, so it's about 8 a.m. or 7:50 thereabout. This is discipline, guys. This is discipline. So yeah, I'm just gonna do like a 40 or 20, between 20 and 30 minute workout, then I'll be done and start my day, so I'm not late to work. So guys, how are you? So I'm ready for work. My outfit is a slip dress and I'm putting a blazer on top. Yeah, let me show you guys the outfit. Yes boo, I love how I look today. Yeah, so cheers. We'll be right back. I'm probably gonna put some of the snippets here, but let me just close off this vlog. If you really enjoyed this vlog or this video, please remember to subscribe. My outfit for the day is this two-piece. I got this from YDE in Cape Town. Yeah, pretty much that's it. I feel nice, and yeah, you guys enjoy the rest of your weekend.